And he's like, that's not a foul. And then he started calling me on the pitch and the gentleman's game.
Steve, he just came over and told me he's the referee's going to be over here if we need him. He said he doesn't look this way, so we'll have to really get his attention.
Give me a...
So what did he do? He picked up the ball?
I figured he threw the cue ball at
him. The cue?
No, he was shooting the cue. And he came, picked me off. And he accidentally picked up the ball. Then he reached out and picked it up.
I didn't move it over.
And he wasn't happy.
No,
anyway, I'm letting that go.
No, I mean it. I got a bigger problem.
I got Larry watching. We're all set.
The name calling was better on.
That was, yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry I didn't have that on.
Yeah, right?
Oh, yeah. Name calling was a little
more. Yeah, I had an opponent who was really unsportsmanlike.
It happens.
Yep.
We had a woman that was, I'd get 65 years old.
Yeah.
Terrible, terrible hit. Everybody around, everybody for a free table. Knew it was a bad hit. Yeah. She was like, oh, that was good.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I have a little honor.
Good luck, my friend.
He's off the floor, right?
Thank you.
time?
105
is now, right? 105?
Yeah, it's now.
Steve, keep the chalk on the table. You're gonna get tie. You're gonna tie yourself up. Come back and forth.
It can actually be interpreted as monkey. 14-5.
Thank you.
that's a ball and a half foul because it got in the way of another ball, I believe. Let's get the red
one. Yeah.
I'm going to stay down. That's why I did that. Yeah. He thinks it's a foul.
The 7 hit the 12.
Got you.
I'm not taking away my safe.
your friends heard you?
I'm asking them. It's pretty loud.
Nice job, Steve.
Thank you. 14-7, correct?
I'll call it. played this year.
Yeah.